house with this natural activity. I hope you enjoy.
Alright then. Let's get it. sure you stay here unless I need you back for more than 15 minutes.
Are you coming here?
No, you stay here with Sabrina and Olivia.
Psst.
Oh, there you are.
So, how is it, boys?
It's okay. They're still clueless about our real plan.
Good. I can't wait to see their fright in their face. By the way, what are you so serious about your broken leg? Is it even that important?
Well, look, it's complicated. You know, they broke my leg, so they need to pay for it. They should pay it by this way. How about by having their bodies spread? No, by having this soul spread from their body.
I will always be your future, brother. And I will make you without any words.
Why do you greet you, Jack? I mean, they are still your best friend, huh?
Yes, but they are annoying sometimes. I can find a new best friend easily. And didn't I say that I will always be on your side, brother?
Okay, guys, but we need to go now before they find us.
Let's go. Bye.
There are deaths too. I can't wait to hear it too. I want to see the undead spirit, or hybrids, or even demons. Wow, you don't even get worried about them? Why should I? Never mind. Let's find them if you want. It's been like 15 minutes already.
No, too risky. Let me find it. Say it, okay?
Oh, let me follow you.
You can. Let's do what it told us. We will come out.
Our biggest rival. My parents didn't know that before.
she adopted you, and that day, because
wait.
That day, after knowing you are Gonzalez.
Wait. This can't be real, right?
My mom, I found my mom studying. I should kill Alas Gonzalez, which happened to be you, my big brother.
So, you're the petty mister?
Yes, I am.
But your mom denied it.
Cause my mom wants to protect our family identities.
Stop. I don't believe you.
It's up to you, big brother.
Don't call me your big brother anymore.
Fisty, by the way, Adam, Olivia, and Isabella did not break your necklace. It's me. I broke your necklace. I'm just friending them. And I know there are some special power in that necklace, so I'm really.
How dare you give this to me, Sophia? I'm the one who always take care of you since you're little. I believe you. Why did you betray me, Sophia? No, I feel like I'm gonna kill you since you're from the Petrovic family. No one's gonna help you. I will send you back to your real home.
Not so fast.
What is happening right now? Didn't you say you killed them already?
Don't.
Repeat the name, Eric. Your
family for trusting your little sister much.
Planning to kill us, huh?
Now you're the one who will get killed. Olivia, hurry up! Splish him with the holy water. I gave you.
What is this?
Yes. I want you to die.
kids